B-roll. Be a bit probably. Oh. Well, you could sure smell it. I'm gonna go this way. Or should we go film that? I could probably zoom in right here, right now, on that. Okay, let's go this way. I'm out here right now doing this. Look at this little one. Hi.
Hi.
Can you tell me about your tractor?
This is a 1/5 scale of a 110 horsepower K steam engine.
How long did it take you? she can.
Some of them might.
Sure. Okay. Oh, look at that one. I wanted to get this shirt on.
Oh, I think you do, don't you?
Yeah.
I've seen you on there before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, on YouTube. I think it's you guys.
Yeah. We do. I do a lot of tractor shows and
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah. Did you come to Sycamore last, a couple weeks ago?
No.
Oh.
Nope. That wasn't us.
I wondered, yeah. Cool.
Thanks for watching.
Come on over, we're over here. I got my granddaughter on. Picture on there because she went to the army. She joined the army. She can't drive. So I brung her with. I brung her picture.
There you go.
So she's here too, I guess.
Absolutely.
Yeah, hell yeah, right?
Sure she is.
Where am I? I'm right over here. Right there. I'm going over right now.
All right.
That way. Put her on your thing.
I will.
Yeah, I brung her picture. Otherwise she'd be driving.
Right? Right.
We came all the way down here, right next to Mel. He's got the John Deere.
Well, I'll go up and down all the rows and get all the tractors. So she'll be in it.
There I am. I got my umbrella up.
Okay. Whoa.
I thought I seen you guys. Cool. Mel forgot his chair, so he bought two chairs. Gave me one. He disappeared.
You'll find him sitting somewhere. Probably. Actually, that's not a bad idea. They must have. I wish they wouldn't have though, because I could use another jar of sorghum. I'm very low to almost out. I think I am out.
Okay.
Huh?
Just put that car in.
Yep. It's a damn shame.
Well, while I'm here, so
maybe not. Maybe.
Sticking there all day.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I will just set her down. Might as well tear the fucking thing down.
You know what they should probably do is rotate. Rotate the members. On all jobs. this year you're going to be doing this, next year you'll be doing something different, but every year you rotate something different, so everything gets covered by everybody. I can't be putting no more favorites, you know. I don't know. I think I would do things a bit different, though. We'll get back there, buddy. It's gonna take a while to go up and down. Might have already got that tractor. When did we do that? Wednesday? Weren't we out here Wednesday? Acorn. Fucker. Don't know. It's running for something. But what? I don't know. Yeah. Getting a multitude of activities covered. Saturday mid-morning is the perfect time to be out filming. There's all kinds of shit going on. Can't tell how many minutes I have. Mine should have... I'm gonna see if I can get up there and you take a picture. Here. All I gotta do is just... hit that till you see the green thing, right? Yep. Where to now? Cross over? Yeah. Where they teach you to drive the big tractors if you don't know how or just want that experience of driving a tractor. This is where they do that. Right next to the Sears house. We'll be going through the Sears house here in a little bit because the last video I had of it is gone because YouTube stole it. Will not give it back. So we'll rectify that situation here shortly. This features this year, Samson and Farmall. So a lot of red and white. A lot of red and white. Seems both tractors are red and white. There's my cohort. My partner in crime, Mr. Stars. What's in the case? Check him out, follow him, subscribe. He's a badass, he won't regret it. Where are you going? What do you want to do? Let's go this way. Don't be nervous. Careful! I just thank God I got my own tractors to drive. I was walking by and a guy's asking someone else, what's your favorite tractor? And I just yelled, Sears! You'll hear it in the video. Alright, here's the Sears house. It's a Kodak moment. Apparently everything in here is from Sears. Even the house is built from a kit from Sears. I know of two houses in Beloit that are built this way. MP4 what? What kind of iPhone is that? It's not Apple. Nothing. I said, what kind of iPhone is that? That's not an Apple product. This is gorgeous. Look at this header.
My cousin's house had this.
It's probably who haunts this place.
It's exactly
where it is. Well, you'll have fans on YouTube now.
There, buddies. The buddies on YouTube now.
We'll be shortly.
We'll be shortly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you'll find another friend.
Maybe.
Yeah, it's really quiet. Like, you really are depressed. I'm just looking at this fine one. Oh my God, you're making me sad. I need to look at it more.
They make some of them, I think. Call me crazy, but I would love this kitchen. I really would.
So,
so. That's the Sears house. Here's the laundry room. This might be the farmhouse.
That's big.
Yeah, they're big and huge.
That's not a farmhouse.
2-3 story houses because they had 15 to 25 kids.
Yeah.
Farmhands. I'm gonna hang on to that record for a second. I just want to take this coat off and tie it around me. It's getting a little warm. Yesterday I felt cold all the time. It's getting a little warm. Go this way. I was telling the audience coming past here, it's like, thank God I got my own tractor to drive, you know? Unless you want to walk all the way down that way to the sand, I don't. Maybe we'll ride out there later. So when you come to the Thresheree and you come in the main gate, this is how you come in. Come on, right up this gravel road. And at the top of the hill, if you take a left, you'll find Ricky and I and our wonderful Sears tractors. Almost right there where you come in. We couldn't be any easier to find. What day is it? Tractors?
Yeah, I'm a Bradley guy.
Are you?
Yeah.
Very cool. He's got a 59, David Bradley. And then he's got some sort of walk behind thing. What is that thing?
What?
The one you have in storage, your walk behind. Is that a Bradley? What is that?
Oh, that's Montgomery Ward.
He's a David Bradley guy.
He?
You know, I got hooked on the walk. Okay. You got it.
I found a diagram for you.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you see
I found something now.